Hey guys, this is the second part of the Scorpion tutorial. Okay, this is my newest phone for the Scorpion, and this is the size after you finish holding this 29.7 cm. Okay, this is the bigger size, about 40 cm, so we will need to start folding the base. Okay, according to the CV, I will be start with the cloth from this to this. Okay, so if you haven't done the pre-crease, you can kick right here to the pre-crease. Now we will be start for in this video. I will talk less, but I fold more, so please watch carefully, pay attention to what I do. Okay. Please first define this one, and increase, and fold this mountain fold. Then you make the box like that, mountain valley mountain, and then this called box building. Okay, same thing on this side. Then you need to continue make this crease, and a crease touches this diagonal line, you will continue the line like that. Okay, almost all is there. Okay, then you continue. If finds point right here, then you should making something like this. Okay, and this 2 point is waterfall. Then you find a point. Okay, after you done until like that, you can make this. This line here will be the elephant. Okay. Yes, like that. Then continue, you find this. Okay, then increase for this. Just make increase across. Then make something. Like that. Okay. Same same thing over here. Use your finger underneath and help this hand to make it crease. Okay, and you find just continue making those box bleeding. You see this? Okay, this part is a waterfall, and this. Same thing right here. Okay, you see this point? Okay, you for that you need. Then you add your finger down here, push it, then you should get the crease. Okay. Same thing over here. We are using all the crease which have drawn and fold. Okay. Then continue making this other fold. Okay. And yes. The last leg and the tail, this tail, and same thing here. Okay, this part. This. Then. Let it fall. Okay. The last. This. is very full. This point is very full. But you should fold it down like that. Okay, and this line I join together like that. This point right here should not be a crease. It will be if like this, okay? So making mark the fold right here. Okay. These two. Just after it. Then 34. Then in this part you make two creases. Okay. Like this. This pattern, this crease are made from this part. Okay. Like that. And now you are almost done the base. Just two more steps. Just to make sure that all the crease are in right position. Okay. Then one more crease here. This because see it should be a crease, right? So you fold it like that, and this here like that, and then these two claws like that, and push all the thing like that. Okay. Then you completely done the base. And one more step I forgot to tell is you can add tape inside the tube here. Then it will prevent it from tearing like this, okay? Because the paper here is a bit thick, so you tear like this. If I tape and the paper is a bit soft like this one, it will not get any tear like this, okay? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, thumbs up to this video if you like the full scorpion, and click here for the shaping part and click here for the creasing part if you haven't creased anything. Then click the link in the description for a crease pattern. Bye.